With our online design studio, you have the freedom to create your own templates and improve the visual component of your brand. Choosing so will save you a lot of time when you're making multiple designs that need to have a consistent layout and format. Here's how to do that. Step 1. To start things off, you have to create the design as usual. Select the size of your flipbook and get creative. While you're editing, don't forget to stick to your brand colors to maintain brand consistency throughout the publication. Also, it's important to use the same theme on every page. This way your viewer won't get confused. When you're happy with the result, go ahead and publish it. Step 2. With Flipsnack, you are able to turn your design into a template with just a few clicks. Go to the File section and select Save as Template. A copy of the flipbook will be added in My Templates, and you will be able to use it from this section whenever you want. Your saved templates are private, so you don't have to worry about anyone else using them. They will only be accessible to you or your team in your team workspace. That's pretty much it. Flipsnack is here to help you save time. Create your own templates and reinforce the existing reputation of your brand.
Hey, if you liked that video, then you should check these out. If not, then sorry. But we have lots of other videos you can watch. You just still have to subscribe.